back, he'll find himself in the lineup a lot more. Stars with the interception center. Madison Dowie from behind the net. It's caught up between two Dallas defenders, some help for down. And to the far wing, where it is held onto by Foxa, and dabbled by Dowd again. This is a half board, the puck sliding toward Holtby, and he will cover it up with 17-18 to go. It's time for a look at the road ahead, driven by AAA. At home or on the road, your well-being, our number one goal. Start your journey at AAA.com, and it's broadcast of Capitals Hockey. Going every other day here for a while. Monday nights, Connor McDavid will be here. The Edmonton Oilers, 7 o'clock. Caps pregame on Caps Radio 24-7 with Ben Raby starts at 4 o'clock. Getting you ready, our network airtime at 6:45. If you have not seen Connor McDavid in person, we highly recommend you do so. Caps trying to shut him down, and that is never an easy thing to do. Faceoff coming to the right of Braden Holtby. Went back from Adino, and it's shot into the glove of Braden Holtby. If he can't even think about it, you've got Jimmy Bennett out of shape tonight. You've got Connor McDavid Monday, and then, you know, not for nothing, Jimmy Crosby to Jimmy Hawkins here on Wednesday. That's a pretty tough trio right there.
Yeah, exactly. If you look at Jimmy Crosby, he is a Pittsburgh Penguins. I mean, they always play good.